Hi friends, welcome to Biology Tutor. Today we are going to discuss about fraudulent substitution of meat, organic meat and genetically modified animals. Fraudulent substitution of meat. It is the adulteration of meat. Higher quality meat is substituted with meat of lesser quality to gain more profit. Examples are horse flesh for beef, chevron for mutton, beef for mutton, mutton for venison, the flesh of the cat for that of hare or rabbit. If mixing is between 1 to 99%, that is known as adulteration. If it is 100%, it is substitution. Three methods to recognize substitution of meat are physical or physiological methods, chemical tests, and biological tests. Physical methods. This is based on general appearance like color, texture, odor, tenderness of different species of meat. General characteristics of body fat, its color, marbling, firmness of fat. If carcass is intact, dentition formula, vertebral formula and articulation pattern, rib number and degree of curvature, characteristics of long bones that are considered for identifying particular types of animals. Some of the dental formula are listed below. Chemical methods. The chemical methods involves analysis of glycogen content, linoleic acid content, iodine value, refractive index of fat, melting point of fat, myoglobin content. Glycogen content in flesh. Horse flesh is richer in glycogen than the flesh of other food animals. Horse 0.5 to 1%, beef 0 to 0.5%, pork and mutton nil. Test should be done soon after slaughter as the amount of glycogen disappears. Liver of animals, especially pig, contain more glycogen, so care must be taken in interpretation of results. Linoleic acid content in fat. Used to identify adulteration of lard or beef and mutton fat with horse fat. Horse fat contains 1 to 2% of linoleic acid. Other animal fats, not more than 0.1%. Iodine value. It is amount of iodine absorbed by the unsaturated fatty acid present in the fat. Used for detection of horse fat. The iodine value of the fat. Horse 71 to 86. Pig 50 to 70. Lard has an iodine value of 66, ox or cattle 38 to 46, sheep 35 to 46. Refractive index of fat. All liquids including oils possess a specific refractive index. Fat is liquefied by heat and converted into oil for estimation of refractive index. Horse 53.5, pig not above 51.9, ox less than 40. Melting point of fat. The melting point of fat varies with the species and feed fed to the animal. The range of melting points of fat is 22 and 40 degrees Celsius in most animals. Melting point is determined by fatty acid composition. Myoglobin content. The myoglobin content of different species is beef 0.3 to 1%, pork 0.06 to 0.4%. In the case of poultry, 0.02 to 0.18%. Other chemical methods are also used. Estimation of muscle nitrogen, muscle enzymes, carotene content, fatty acid composition, etc. Biological methods. Biological methods include electrophoretic method, immunological method, and latest other techniques. Electrophoretic method. The different electrophoretic methods are AGE, star gel electrophoresis page, SDS page, IEF and CIE. Immunological methods, HAT, CFT, AGID, ELISA, and latest techniques include ELISA, PCR, RFLP, RFID, AFLP and multiplex PCR. Organic meat. Organic meat production is to raise the animal such that it meets the health needs and natural behavior of the animal. Organic livestock are given access to the outdoors, are fed 100% organic feed. Only vegetarian diet is given. Not fed plastic pellets for roughage or formulas containing urea or manure. No antibiotics or growth hormones or genetically modified feeds. Disease is prevented with natural methods such as clean housing, rotational grazing and healthy diets. For an animal to be raised for organic beef, its mother must have been fed organic feed for at least the last third of gestation. The standards for organic production are notified in National Program for Organic Production NPOP managed by APEDA under the Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Meat produced from organic livestock must be handled in organic way. Organic food production guarantees natural processing only. Maximum amounts of vitamins, minerals and nutrients as well as 0% artificial preservatives and stabilizers, 0% flavor and aroma enhancers, 0% irradiation with ionizing radiation. In organic meat production, quality is more important than maximizing profits and efficiency. The organic production system offers traceability of the animal from birth to marketing of the resulting meat. Time of slaughter, poultry minimum in the case of organic, minimum 11 weeks, conventional types 6 to 7 weeks, pigs minimum 8 months, conventional type 3 to 4 months, cattle 24 months in the case of organic and conventional types 20 months. Organic meat contains more favorable proportions of unsaturated fatty acids including omega-3 fatty acids and decreased levels of saturated fatty acids. Consumption of organic meat can impose anti-cancer effects, stimulate the immune system and prevent coronary heart diseases. Under national organic standards, when marketed as organic, meat by itself is 100% organic. Food products of genetically modified animals and marine origin. Transgenic animals are obtained through genetic engineering technology. Such animals are generated by the introduction of foreign DNA of desired trait into an embryo so that the resulting animal will express the trait. Genetic modification is done to improve certain economical traits like improved feed use and faster growth, more resistance to disease, meat that is leaner or that has more of some other desirable quality, synthesis of milk with pharmaceutical agents. Examples: cattle, swine, rabbits, sheep are engineered for faster growth or leaner meat using growth hormones for humans, bovine, porcine, bread or chicken. Cattle are engineered for altered milk composition. Extra copies of casein genes are inserted into the cattle or genetically modified cattle and produce higher protein-rich milk. Pig, engineered to produce omega-3 fatty acids through the expression of a roundworm gene. Goat, anti-clotting drug production in milk using human antithrombin gene. Atrin is the brand name of the anticoagulant antithrombin. This protein with anticoagulant and anti-inflammatory properties is produced in the milk of goats that have been genetically modified. In 2009, the Food and Drug Administration approved Atrin, antithrombin recombinant, the first medicine produced using genetically engineered animals. Aquadvantage salmon. What is aquadvantage salmon? A genetically modified Atlantic salmon. Growth hormone regulating gene in Atlantic salmon is replaced with growth hormone regulating gene from Pacific Chinook salmon and a promoter from an ocean pout. Has faster growth, genetically modified salmon grow year round instead of only during spring and summer. The fish grows to market size in 16 to 18 months rather than 3 years. It is the first genetically engineered animal approved for human consumption. You should remember that point. It is the first genetically engineered animal approved for human consumption in the United States and Canada. In 2015, the FDA of the USA approved the aquadvantage salmon for commercial production, sale and consumption. The first non-plant genetically modified organism used for food and also to be commercialized. that is aquadentate salmon. Thank you. If you like this channel, please share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell button for notifications.